50 years ago, the mansion was built. It is said the people who enter lose their minds within minutes. It took 13 years for the mansion to be closed from the public, as anyone who stayed would kill everyone possible. Families who vacated only left with a few of their members still alive. 37 years ago, 6 kids went into the mansion. None came out. This was the last time anyone ever stepped foot into that house.